On the latest episode of DJ Zinhle's Unexpected, the Umlilo hitmaker revealed that she wants her baby daddies to get along. Hello, fellow couch potatoes. Welcome to today's video. On the latest episode of DJ Zinhle's Unexpected, which aired on Saturday, 16th October, the DJ Ntombi Zinhle Jiyane revealed she wants to get AKA and Murder Bongs to get along. In the current episode of DJ Zinhle's Unexpected, the DJ is juggling work and her pregnancy. In the latest episode of the series, she revealed that she is attempting to get AKA and Murder Bongs to get along. AKA, whose real name is Kenan Gerald Forbes, is DJ Zinhle's ex-boyfriend that she shares a 6-year-old daughter named Cairo Forbes with. And Murder Bongs, whose real name is Bongani Mohosana, is the businesswoman's current boyfriend, who she welcomed her second child with on the 8th of September. Murder Bongs also has a child from a previous relationship. DJ Zinhle said that blending AKA and Cairo with Murder Bongs and his child is going to be a difficult task if they do get along. So that is the hardest question. So how am I going to blend Bongani and his kid with me? Said DJ Zinhle on the episode. There's Keenan and Cairo on this side and Bongani and his child on the other side. I need to find a way to make Bongani and Keenan get along. That's the only way this is going to work, she continued. She explained that blending her family would be difficult unless the two baby daddies get along. Her brother joked that her two children, who have two different dads and therefore two different surnames, are like multi-colored popcorn. In the episode, DJ Zinhle is getting back to doing gigs after the effects of the national lockdown due to the COCO pandemic. The series was filmed around the time DJ Zinhle was 4 months pregnant. Just a month after giving birth to her second child, Asante, she got back to work last week. Are you watching The Unexpected? How do you feel about this episode? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hey, Couch Potato, thank you for watching. Click like and subscribe. See you on the next video. Bye.